Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. When performing a noise figure measurement, the reliability of that measurement determines whether you can make tight specifications. Here at Keysight, we equip you with the tools necessary to determine the accuracy of your measurements. I'll show you the noise figure uncertainty calculator and how it can save you time when paired with our smart noise sources and USB preamps. Let's get started. We need information about all three of these in order to get reliable uncertainty readings. Let's see how connecting our smart devices can automatically populate the necessary fields and save us some valuable time. Let's go to the Measurement Setup menu panel and press Uncertainty Calculator. Right now, we have fields for the device, the noise source, for the analyzer, and an optional external preamp. Notice how the instrument populates its own noise figure, uncertainty, and other values. If I connect my external preamp right now, you will notice a splash screen pop up that says the hardware configuration is updating and CAL data is loaded into the instrument. I'm also going to plug in the noise source right now, and another splash screen shows up saying that we are reading the SNS data to get the ENR values. At the top, I'm going to toggle the Automate Settings from DUT Setup and Measurement Results button. As I toggle that, all of these fields that were manual before changed to auto, and it loaded the necessary values. Our uncertainty calculator now has enough information to give a reliable total uncertainty. Notice that all we had to do was connect our smart devices and toggle a few buttons. Our competition, on the other hand, forces the user to manually enter these values. Also notice we give you full control over the distributions that model your DUT's input and output matches. We could change our input match distribution to a uniform distribution that is spec'd according to the 95th percentile, for instance. Now our uncertainty calculator has more information to go off of. This will give you a more accurate estimation of the measurement uncertainty. You can also choose to sweep any number of parameters. I'm going to turn off the uncal trace, and I'm going to sweep the gain. And you can see the difference between the user cal and the internal cal. The internal cal suffers a little bit for lower gains. So in the situation of a DUT that has a low gain, you'd probably prefer to do a full user calibration. Today I've showed you how the noise figure uncertainty calculator, when paired with our smart noise sources and USB preamp, saves you time. Keep watching for more information on our noise figure solutions. Thanks for watching!